Because it's the Chinese New Year, the rooster was always going to be the theme of this artwork. The community aspect of this project is the most exciting part. It's aimed at kids. They have the option to paint laser cut roosters that they can take home with them, or they also have the option to paint pre-cut small pieces of timber that they can leave to dry, and I will then incorporate it into the rooster. It feels really special to be creating an artwork in the community at Broadway.